present I'm Sorry I Haven't a Clue, the antidote to panel games. At the piano is Colin Sell and your chairman is Humphrey Lyttelton.
Hello and welcome to I'm Sorry I Haven't a Clue. You join us once again at the Everyman Theatre in Cheltenham, where we've attracted a capacity audience of some 700 odd people. It's here in Cheltenham that racegoers gather every March to enjoy the Gold Cup, which I understand is run over hurdles by four-year-old Arabs. A mere stone's throw away is the world-famous Cheltenham Ladies College, where the mother of our own Tim Brooke Taylor actually taught gym for several years before noticing the little chap had enrolled at the wrong school. And excelling as the college does in the tutelage of well-bred young ladies, there are many who would desperately like to gain entrance. Let me introduce four of them. There on my right, Willie Rushton and Tim Brooke Taylor. And on my left, Barry Cryer and Graeme Garden. And please welcome the lady with a keen eye to note who's furthest out in front, the delightful Samantha. Our first round is entitled Ancient Radio Times. Flicking through some old magazines the other day, I came across an edition of the Radio Times dated 500 BC. As the doctor was ready to see me, I was sadly unable to read it. But from the front cover, I could tell it was a special ancient Greek edition. So, teams, I'd like you to suggest, please, some titles of TV and radio programmes likely to have been listed inside. And, Willie, will you start, please?
The Hammer House of Horace.
Theseus, Your Life.
David Jason and the Argonauts, It Only Fools and Wooden Horses.
Menelaus behaving badly.
Oedipus Blind Date starring Scylla and Charybdis.
Homer and Away.
Hector's House.
Takes you back, doesn't it?
How do they do that? Juno? They think it's all of it.
Educating Archimedes.
For some of you older listeners.
I was going to mention Aeneid Blyton, but I couldn't bring myself to do it.
It's the 9 o'clock Zeus and Medusa at 10.
Another chance to see Monty Parthenon, starring John Cleese, Androcles and Pericles.
That's going back on an equally old show, The Goddies with Bill Odysseus. Wish You Were Hera.
This Morning with Castor and Pollux.
And now over to the Wembley Arena for the third day of the Elgin Marbles.
Also, midweek Socrates from Wembley. Wooden horse jumping from Hickstead. And our cricketers on their minor tour of Zimbabwe.
Well, as Scottish football managers never say, here we are in the second round. It's called One Song to the Tune of Another. It needs little explanation, except to say that the teams have in front of them the words but not the music of a song which is different to another song of which they have neither the music nor the words. The tune of this second song, which is quite unlike the first song, both in words and music, will be played, but without the words to which the teams will substitute the other words they have from the first song, which obviously will have no tune because that's made way for the tune from the other song without its words. Et voilà, one song to the tune of another. Anyway, I'm assured that piano accompaniment is required for this round, and it appears that Colin Sell is unexpectedly available to provide it. You know, whenever musicians hear that Colin's working with us, they're always very keen for news of the old maestro. Well, sadly, it's failed its MOT again. So he's had to come on his bike. Graeme, I'd like you to start by singing the words of There Ain't Nobody Here But Us Chickens to the tune of Release Me.
There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop the fuss. There ain't nobody here but us.
Take me, Ange.
We chickens trying to sleep, and you bust in and hummel, 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 hummel with your chickens. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all.
Okay, your turn, Barry, now. And you have to sing the words of Oh, What a Beauty to the tune of The Sunshine of Your Smile.
Oh, what a beauty. I've never seen one as big as that before. Oh, what a beauty. It must be 2 feet long or even more. It's such a lovely colour. And nice and round and fat. I never thought a marrow could grow as big as that.
Okay, your turn, Willie, now, and I'd like you to sing the words of Great Balls of Fire to the tune of The Blue Danube.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love, but I thought it was funny. You came along and moved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
And finally, Tim, would you please sing the words of Relax by Frankie Goes to Hollywood to the tune of Danny Boy.
Relax, don't do it when you want to go to it. Relax, don't do it when you want to come. Relax, don't do it when you want to sock it to it. Relax, don't do it when you want to come. But shoot it in the right direction. You're making it your intention.
Your glasses, please.
Live those dreams. Scheme those schemes. Go to it. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me with those laser beams.
We hope you enjoyed this preview.
To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.